Mosaic, a daily news program from Link TV, presents a selection of news reports from independent and state-controlled broadcasters from throughout the Middle East.
A senior Iraqi officer is taking over command of the Iraqi battalion, which will be replacing the marine forces in the city of Al-Fallujah. His employment records have already been reviewed. Major General Ahmed Abdel Latif is replacing Major General Jassim Muhammad Saleh as the commander of Al-Fallujah security forces. After receiving information linking Saleh to the oppression of the Kurdish resistance against Saddam Hussein's regime in 1991. 64-year-old Major General Muhammad Abdel Latif is the new commander of Al-Fallujah's security forces. He arrived at the outskirts of the city after the coalition forces agreed to the Iraqi Governing Council's demand, thus removing Major General Muhammad Jassim al-Muhammadi from his position. A spokesman for the coalition's interim police force stated that Major General Muhammad Abdel Latif will be responsible for leading the Fallujah battalion and ending the armed presence in the city. It is to be noted that Abdel Latif occupied prominent positions such as being director of the military academy in 1979. But he was accused of conspiring against Saddam Hussein. He was arrested and sentenced to 8 years in prison.
We are not neutral. We feel as if we are residents of Fallujah. We will talk to the other side as if we are residents of this city. If there are any problems, we will sacrifice our lives for the children and the women of Fallujah.
Fallujah's security battalion, under the command of Major General Muhammad Abdel Latif, is now taking over the northern part of Fallujah, overlooking the Jolan neighborhood. They are carrying the old Iraqi flag and dressed in the old army uniforms. Now that the fighting has stopped, the residents can bury their dead who were pulled out